Your friend is quite talented, considering the ease with which he saved Mantake.
Who, Flynn? That was nothing for him.
You know him really well, don't you, Yuri?
Well, we've hung around together since we were kids.
You don't hang around together much anymore, though.
Yuri?
Thank you.
Only the Empire has enough power to cut off all the ways in and out of a whole town.
Well, the Guild's power is totally different. The Union would never try something like this.
It's the Empire's style, crush problems with everything they've got. What are they after? Who do they think they are, sealing off all the roads like this?
I think the answer to that lies in Nordopolica. We should hurry before we're caught.
I can't wait to fight this one. We must be cautious.
Here comes a new
Take this!
You can't win.
First aid! Measure
Wolf Strike!
Grant us your favor.
Take this! Measure Wolf!
Let's go.
If the Air Krenny was disturbed by...
Did you figure anything out?
It's still too early to say. I've got some leads, but it's nothing I can be sure of yet.
Well, make sure and let us know when you've nailed it down.
I will.
All right, let's head out.
And it'll probably involve you.
Thank you.
Take cover.
Huh. Guess it's only natural they're guarding this end, too.
Raven, can you do something like you did before?
Best not to press your luck when the Knights are taking their work so seriously.
They don't look that serious from here.
I say, woe is me!
How has our illustrious Schwan Brigade ever been reduced to playing backup for Flynn?
Enough complaining. If you don't like it, we better produce some results.
There they are! Capture them!
They found us!
What is this?
You three, don't let him escape!
If it isn't Mr. Yuri Lowell!
Hey, LeBlanc, it's been a while.
And your highness!
What are we gonna do?
Oh well, here goes nothing.
Wait!
Attention!
Yes, sir!
Not sure what's going on, but now's our chance.
Huh? Whoa!
Raven, what did you do?
It's nothing. Enough standing around. They'll catch up in no time if we don't get moving.
Yeah, let's head for Nordopolica, quick.
Let's work together!
Take this! Azure Wolf!
Photon!
Azure Wolf Strike!
Renegade!
Alright, who's next?
Azure Wolf Strike! Photon! Is that the best you can do?
Take this! Azure Wolf!
Run through that!
I got no time to think.
Just beat him senseless and you'll win. Oh, I feel so this power will.
Not as many knights as I'd have guessed.
Yeah, security looks normal even with all the commotion after the tournament.
It did sound like they had their hands full with the monsters that managed to escape.
Yeah, but it's too quiet. Especially compared to the checkpoints back at Kados. I think Raven's got it right. The Knights are up to something, and I don't like it.
But it looks like we can stay in town, as long as we don't stand out.
So we'll meet with Bellius on the evening of the new moon, which happens to be tonight.
Let's stop by the inn to freshen up, and then go see about meeting her. I'm finally gonna be able to get rid of the Don's letter.
I wonder if Flynn's already here somewhere.
Do you think?
When we finish up all our business here, I've got a few things I want to ask that guy.